Dear God, I'm vulnerable to exploitation. I like my face. They say I'm pretty. For a second, I'm amazed. Then it dawns on me. How much is my face worth? Will it cost me my freedom? Mom said, show respect. Say, hello, ma'am, hello, sir. Good girls do it with a smile. Good girls don't have an attitude. Good girls should not be opinionated. Listen more. Call them uncle or auntie. Will I create a bond I can't shake? Will being respectful or friendly open a deadly door for me? Will people pay money to watch my torture, choosing minutes of pleasure to my dismay? But maybe I will grow up. Will my changing features cause a target on me? Unsafe in spaces, at work, at school, at church? Without a favor fulfilled, am I worthless? How much does my life cost? I thought you gave it to me for free. Or is it a children's myth? Until my fears aren't about my body, safety isn't connected to compliance. Freedom isn't parallel to my death. Then my image will be seen as an appreciation of your work. When will my life, my dreams, my future be preserved?